so this book is called Life in Motion, and Misty Copeland wrote it. It's her autobiography. And in case you already don't know her, she's pretty well known. She is one of the very few African American ballerinas. It was kind of, and she started ballet when she was 13. Like, it was not like she started when she was 4. And it was kind of how she was trying to be successful in something that was made for white people. And like, the perfect image of a ballerina is kind of like a white person, long, lean, skinny. And she never had that. It was kind of how she struggled to be successful in something that wasn't really made for her. And she was told so many times, like, you don't belong here. You shouldn't be here. But she turned out being very successful. She worked hard, went to all these different companies. She was very talented. She kind of had, like, a God-given gift. And she ended up, like, working with Prince, actually. And she did a lot of, she got a lot of opportunities from ballet and how, and she did grow up from kind of like a poor family. And her mom had all these boyfriends and like kept leaving them. They kept moving and moving and moving. And she ended up living with her ballet teacher for a while. But then her mom got really mad because she felt that, like, her ballet teacher was, like, taking her away from her. And so she literally wasn't allowed to go with her ballet teacher anymore. Like, there was, like, a whole court case law thing. It was really messed up. But, yeah. So it's about her journey.